We would love for you to meet Horatio. Horatio's impound number is A4720540. Horatio is an adorable male, white and black terrier mix. We think he's about 5 years old. He came into the shelter as a stray from the city of Whittier on June 12th. He weighs just 21 pounds. A lot of what you're seeing is fur. He's going to be spectacular after he gets groomed. He's going to be a show dog. And in fact, he reminds me of Benji, if anybody remembers Benji. You know, he has shut down a little bit here at the shelter. And so it's really taken, you know, sitting him in the lap, playing with him, you know, giving him love and making him feel safe, you know, to have him come out of his shell a little bit. So we think that once he's in his home, he's going to be, you know, so loving and really just make the best dog. What else would you say about Horatio?
He's just easygoing, just will do whatever you want. He's a lap dog, or if you want to take him for a walk, he's good. He's very accommodating.
He's a very, very sweet dog. So we're anxious to get him out of here and get him into a good home. He would really do well with, you know, an individual living in an apartment or a condo with a family. You know, he's really just a great dog all around. So come down to Downey and meet Horatio.